Chad's going to tell us a little story about a friend of his that might have some superstitions or something. Don't know who that would be.
You
Thank you, sisters.